Well, this truly is a funny glove. As you suck out air from the bottle, the glove gets inflated. To make this, you will need a 2-liter plastic bottle, a surgical glove and scissors. Take the 2-liter plastic bottle and cut it about 2 centimeters from the base. Discard the base cup. Now will you see a big hole in the base of the bottle. Place all the fingers of the surgical glove inside the bottle, then stretch out the glove and place it on the edge of the bottle. This will be the finished model. Now remove the bottle lid and press the bottle so as to crush it with one hand. This will decrease the volume of the bottle and the balloon will shrink. Then screw back the bottle lid. Now press the bottle as shown such that it regains its original shape. This will increase the volume of the bottle. Air will be drawn in from below and the glove will inflate. Admire the balloon-like glove from all angles. On removing the lid, the glove will again deflate and become limp. You could of course suck air from the mouth of the bottle to inflate the glove. Isn't this a very, very funny glove?